Well, it's been no secret that this woman, Bianca Belair, has been in a awful mood ever since Charlotte Flair showed up on the scene last week here on Friday Night SmackDown. And in Bianca's opinion, cut the line.
The line. When you're a 14-time world champion and the greatest ever, you cut whatever line you so wish. And everyone else should keep their mouths closed and accept.
Yeah, but not when you lost the championship the way Bianca Belair did, with the mist involved and all that.